Hello everyone and welcome to NewTek Tuesday Tutorials. I am your host Richard Evans. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Now today I want to show you how to adjust the title templates inside your TriCaster sessions. The TriCaster features various title templates for you to display things like names, titles, scores, you name it. Now these titles are really helpful for live broadcasts, but in some situations, however, when either using large fonts or long strings of text, some of these templates might need to be adjusted. Now instead of having to launch live text or Photoshop or whatever to adjust your text positioning inside these graphics, there's a simple little trick to making these adjustments in the middle of your session. So let's take a look. All right, so here we are in the TriCaster TC1 interface, and I'm going to go into my graphics tab here at the bottom left and double click in here to bring in one of the titles that are on the TriCaster. Now you have a bunch of titles that are already built into the TriCaster. You can always build your own using live text in, say, Photoshop, for example, but I'm just going to use this default one here. So let me go ahead and bring this graphic on screen via my downstream keyer, slide it on, and hey, it says line one. How about that? Okay, so what I want to do next is let's add some text in here and like make it a little bit nicer. So I'm just going to put a name in here. Well, let's say Phoenix, like Phoenix, Arizona. All right. So let me go ahead and hit enter here, and it shows up on screen all nice. But let's say that we wanted to make that graphic a little bit bigger. I can use the font adjustment up here on my graphics pop-up here and bring that up. And let's just say I'm going to set this to 80, make it nice and big. All right, cool. So now you see the problem here. Now that I've done that, the P is kind of just a little bit over this line, but you know, I can drop it down a little bit, and that's just because of the font size that we're using here. So it could be like the tips of larger letters or even like the bottom of, say, like J's, etc., depending on the font or how much text that you put in here. So if we go through and use the, like, let me close this real quick. If we go through and use a positioning tool on our downstream keyer, well, all that's really going to do is just move this around screen and not really adjust what's going on here. So, oh no, what are we going to do now? Are we going to have to go back and edit the text box, say in live text, to make this smaller? Nope, we don't have to do that. Let's go ahead and open up that text field again. And where we have Phoenix in here, check this out. I'm going to hold down the Alt button on my keyboard, and then I am going to use the directional arrows on my keyboard, and check this out. Now I can slide this down a little bit to where I can have it sitting just where I want it to. And then that will update here on your live graphics and be exactly where you need it to be. So another way of doing that, let me go ahead and bring that back up again. So I was holding down the Alt button and then using my directional arrows, but you can also hold down Alt and Shift, and that will move it up and down this even faster doing it that way. So you can slide it over a little bit so you can get your positioning just right. Leave it where it needs to be, and you are good to go. So a simple little trick to adjust some of the title templates on your TriCaster to make your graphics look very nice. Now, I hope this video helps expand your knowledge of what TriCaster can do for you. For more tutorial videos like this one, please subscribe to the NewTek YouTube channel at youtube.com/newtekinc. And for more information on NewTek products and services, talk to your local reseller, or you can visit our website at newtek.com. Also, be sure to visit newtek.tv, where we will be showcasing NewTek products and have talks with NewTek users, third-party developers, and a whole lot more. Also, if you are posting your work on social media, use the hashtag NewTek or TriCaster so we can see what you're up to. We really enjoy seeing the cool and creative work that our NewTek users are up to, so keep posting. All right, and thank you again so much for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode of NewTek Tuesday Tutorials.